Hi there, my name is Dan, and this is a free extract from my larger InDesign course on my website, bringyourownlaptop.com. Okay, in this video is we're gonna steal colors from an image. Rather than knowing what the corporate colors are, because we don't know what they are, let's say, we're gonna go and steal them using this handy little eyedropper, then we're gonna add it to down here, okay, into our swatches panel. But before we get started, will it be the exact color from the brand guidelines and be perfect? No. Will it be close enough that nobody will notice? Yes. Okay, I don't know why I don't like stealing colors. I like to use the official numbers. Okay, but let's go and do the steely version. Okay, you rebel, renegade, outlaw, let's go and steal colors from a logo. Where did you get the logo from? You might have got it from your websites, or you might have it sitting on your system somewhere. Okay, go to File and go to Place. Place is what InDesign calls Import. Okay, so just File Place. Find the logo. If you're playing along in this tutorial, you download the exercise files, okay, and inside those exercise files is a folder called 01 Flyer. And inside of there is called Bring Your Own Laptop Logo, or BYOL Logo. Okay, click choose, click once on your screen, and here's the logo we wanna bring the color from. So to make this thing work, what we need to do is, see this top tool here? Just click on the background so you've got nothing selected. So just click in the no man's land here, we've got nothing selected. Then down the bottom here of our toolbar, see this one looks like an eyedropper? Click and hold it for a little while. By default, yours is probably set to the color theme tool. I want the eyedropper tool. So you click, hold on the mouse, and then you should be able to move over here, still holding down, grab the eyedropper tool. Now what we can do is click, it's the tippy bottom left, okay, or the tip of the little eyedropper, click on that once, and nothing really happens, right? But over here in my colors panel, it doesn't really matter whether it's got the stroke or the fill, we'll look at that in a second, doesn't really matter. All you need to do now is go to this little flyout menu and say add to swatches. Okay, and what's happened is it's stolen that color, there it is there. I'm gonna go back to my move tool, okay, or my selection tool, and I can double click it, and that is unnamed with color value, the Bring Your Own Laptop green. How close is it? It is not going to be absolutely 100% perfect, but it's gonna be pretty damn close. Okay, so that's a way of stealing colors from a logo. It's not gonna be exact though, so you might, okay? There's just a big asterisk saying don't come run to me if there's a problem, but I've never had a problem, okay? Stealing colors from logos works just fine. Okay, I'm going to click okay. You can see down the bottom here is my Bring Your Own Laptop green. Okay, I haven't added it to my library, so with it selected, I can click on this, and then it goes over here. But because I don't wanna do this, I'm gonna delete that. Selected it with my selection tool. Over here, I've binned it. I don't want it in here, and I don't want it in this one either, so I'm gonna right click it, okay, and go to delete. Back to happiness, okay, where we've got official colors and we're not doing any steely stuff. I don't know why I have a problem with stealing colors. I think it's design school. They beat that sort of stuff into you, so you get a bit scared about borrowing, appropriating, or stealing. Okay, so that's it for this video. Let's get on to the next one.
So, what did you think? Did you like it? Okay, if you did, please hit the like button and maybe consider subscribing to my channel. It really helps my business. Now, this is just a free video from my larger InDesign course. You can see the full version on bringyourownlaptop.com. On that site, there is a free cheat sheet you can download. Okay, print it off, stick it next to your computer, look awesome. The other thing is I have lots of other courses there. Photoshop, Illustrator, InDesign, After Effects, Premiere, Dreamweaver, lots of other ones. So go check that out on bringyourownlaptop.com. Bye.